Hey guys, it's Vera Wild, and it's time once again for Dear Vera, where you send me your questions about cross-dressing. So today we have from Connie. Dear Vera, I would love to hear your thoughts on nail care. Do you tend to let your nails grow out more? Have you ever had a manicure or pedicure? What are your thoughts on fake nails? Well, there's actually sort of three questions there, and I'll start with the first one. I don't grow my nails out, which you can kind of see here. I did try to do that for a little while, but I've always worked in jobs where I have to do an awful lot of typing, and feeling longer nails, typing on a keyboard, it's a feeling that I don't particularly find pleasant, and that started to really bug me to the point that I felt it wasn't worth it for me to grow my nails out naturally. I have never had a manicure or a pedicure up to this point. I'd love to at some point, but I haven't yet. As for fake nails, they can actually be a great deal of fun. I don't use them very much myself though, because they tend to fall into two camps. They tend to fall into some sort of press-on or stick-on, which tends to fall off easily, or they're put on with a bit more heavy-duty glue, which they'll stay on, but they're a lot harder to then get off, which I have to do because, again, I have to go to a day job where I do a lot of typing and I don't want the long nails on. So because of all that put together, I tend to avoid fake nails. I will use the press-on ones occasionally, but for the most part, I just leave them as you see them. But that's just me. So I hope that was helpful, and until next time, guys, keep the questions coming.